How are you all feeling this morning? Probably anxious, stressed, definitely tired. Well, I was sitting where you were about 3 years ago, and I know all of those same feelings. My name is Sydney Carter, and I come to you all as an incoming third-year student in the College of Business. Though I still have some time left here, I feel like I've learned a lot from my experiences thus far. My goal is to help you all maximize your time at UC. I really want to give you some tips on how I think you can make the most of your time. Coming in as a freshman, I came in with about one-third of my graduating class in high school. So I came in with a lot of friends and already felt pretty comfortable on campus. Because of these reasons, I really wanted to get out of my comfort zone and put myself out there. I wanted to make some new friends and join some new organizations, you know, what everyone tells you to do as a freshman. I didn't realize what joining these organizations would actually mean. I thought I would just gain some new friends and have some cool stuff to put on my resume. I didn't realize the immense amount of true friendship, love, and support I would gain from these organizations. The phrase, "there is something here for everyone," is 100% true in my opinion. No matter who you are, where you come from, or how scared you are, put yourself out there. Go to the student activities fair. Talk to the people at the booths, and go to a meeting. Even bring a friend or roommate if you have to. Yes, not every group might be for you, might not be for you, but you did grow in the process of putting yourself out there. The people I've met in student organizations have not only helped me grow as a person and a leader, but they've been by my side through my greatest struggles, whether that be academic and professional, or personal and daily struggles of being a student, a woman, a leader, a college student. I truly believe the most amazing individuals each of us will meet are surrounding us at UC, right here in this room, right now. I really hope you all can find the love and support that I've found through student organizations. These same people who I might not have even met had I not gone out of my comfort zone, put myself out there, and pursued these relationships. I'm personally very involved on campus myself and would love to be a resource for you all if you ever need it. Please don't hesitate to say hi. If you see me, I would love to help. Thank you all so much for your time. And